This is a targeted effort at Al-Qaeda. Drones have not caused a huge number of civilian casualties.
10 civilians die for every one suspected militant from U.S. drone strikes.
They will continue to be used as a weapon in the war on terrorism.
How'd you end up here? You wash out of flight school?
Colonel, we have 30 seconds to prosecute before he gets home, and we have to kill his family.
Are you sure it's him?
Sue, don't think about it. Just do it.
You are under strict orders to engage Mahmoud Khalil the moment you see him. You have a top-level Al-Qaeda operative in your sights, and I expect him to be in the devil's hands within 3 minutes.